Oh, and this, we're picking up from Rabat going to Cairo. We got 2,642 miles to go. And I think I'm going to put this one into three parts because it's getting kind of long drive. Okay? That's what happens when you put your brakes on in front of a fully loaded trailer. If you take a look in the sky, just up before us, just above me, we're being overflown by a helicopter. Woohoo! Yeah, we're gonna go through the deserts and quite a bit of other stuff. very, very quiet. We're hunting ISIS. Just a joke. I think. off ramp for Algier. We're heading up into France, Italy. We could go up there and take the ferry up. Well, we're not going to, so we're just going to keep on going. Let's have a look at the map, see where we're going to stop. I think we'll stop in Tunis, because there is a... it's off the highway. There's a rest area there. Because that's... Yeah, I think we'll stop at this gas station. And how far we got to go till we get there? We're going to there. Well, that's not too bad. It's either that or else we can stop at... we'll stop at the one down here. Because this right here is a really bad, bad corner. Switchbacks real bad at times, so we'll stop down there. Okay, we're coming up to the place that's got the bad switchbacks going downhill. On the other side of the valley is going uphill. Yeah, we'll be pulling up into this rest area up here. Getting some sleep. Well, actually, I'll pick it up later. Oh, look! It's a Burger King! Well, I'll give you a shot of the outside. And that's the cat we're carrying. And there's the truck. Sorry, forgot to get rid of the radioactive size. Well, that's going to be it for now. We'll pick it up tomorrow. This is the end of part one. Continue part three and part two.